Legends tell that after the time of troubles, the elven goddess Sehanine Moonbull wept for those divine souls that fell in the God's War. From her eyes fell the Moon Tear, a relic said to contain a mote of Sehanine's divine power. The Moon Tear was hidden by the elves, but not forgotten. A century ago, two brothers, one gentle and scholarly, the other brash and courageous, sought to find the lost relic. They founded an adventuring guild called the Order of the Burning Dawn and sealed their purpose with an oath to find the Moon Tear and use it to bring light to a world filled with darkness. Not long after they sealed the pact, both brothers were lost, and the guild's original purpose was lost with them. Today, the guild offers equipment, shelter, and paying work for adventurers looking to do a little good while they make a little coin. You are one of the Burning Dawn's newer recruits, charged with escorting a small merchant caravan along the high road between the city of Neverwinter and the lawless town of Luskan. It has been an easy journey thus far, aside from the vicious nightmares that have plagued your sleeping mind since the caravan left the city. Bad dreams are common on missions fraught with danger, but you've never had nightmares quite like this.
Hey, get up! The guild hall's under attack!
Bellamy is calling for our help! Grab your equipment and head downstairs now!
Let's go, now!
Of course. I can do that. At once. Right away. As you wish. What is it you require? Yes? At your service. Right away. How may I serve? As you wish. I can do that. Right away. What is it you require? As you wish. At once. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. As you wish. I can do that. By your leave. Of course. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. As you wish.
Report, soldier. I've begun a search of this floor, sir.
I'll guard the stairwell. There must be no survivors.
I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. At once. Right away.
Glad you could make it, Sweepyhead. It's about time you joined us.
Does it matter? They're attacking. They're doing a damn fine job of it too. There weren't a lot of people here to begin with, thank the gods. Yes. Yes.
Need something? Need something?
What?
Yes? Yes?
What?
What?
You called? You called?
What do you need?
What do you need?
Ah, you will pay!
What you need?
What you need?
Now what?
Now what? Yes. Yes.
I am
at your service.
We must get out there, discover what's going on, and put a stop to it. Objections?
Let's do it.
I'm in.
For the dawn!
Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once.
What?
What can I do for you? Of course. Let's go.
How may I serve? Right away.
By the gods! I guess we're not getting out that way. Whatever it is, it's big. We have to get out there and help as much as we can.
We can exit through the Guildhall basement, but the entrance is hidden. Some kind of concealment spell. Grab the ritual skull from that chest so we can get out of here.
Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course.
Thank the gods you're here. Do you know what's happening? I have no idea. We should stick together, though. Keep your eyes open. There are hidden traps in this area.
What is it you require? I can do that at once. Right away.
Yes?
What?
By your leave. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I guess that wasn't an off switch. I can do that. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish. I can do that at once. Right away.
I always said I'd outlive Jarhild. I'm sad to see I was right.
Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once.
Need something? Need something? Okay. Anything.
You will pay.
Right.
Yes? Yes. Of course.
What is it?
What do you need?
You called?
At your service. As you wish.
Yes, yes.
How may I serve? I can do that. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish. I can do that. What is it you require? Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that.
No. Is that... Ken? They murdered my sister! You die now! You heartless bastards!
As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course.
suffer an invasion. When mortal fools march straight to me.
You die now, demon!
Such a large voice for such a small creature. Don't you see that we're on the same side? So impatient, you see. Play a role, mortal, and all will become clear.
Stop the chatter and fight.
Of course. You're obviously here to die. I shall not disappoint.
Ah, you're finally awake. You were scaring the horses. You were thrashing around in your sleep. The trail boss thought you were possessed. Tell me about it. I had a nightmare that the world was ending. But I didn't screech and flail like me face was on fire. Bellamy says he had the same dream I did. Oh, but that damned halfling was probably just poking fun like he always does. He's a good lad, but you know as well as I, if there's a weakness in your armor, he'll do all he can to poke it. I know, I ask myself the same question at least 4 times a day. Full of jokes he is, but he can't take it as well as he dishes it out. He's like an angry rabbit, that one, all hissing and gnashing of teeth when you rub him the wrong way. But he's a damn good soldier, and I'm glad to have him here. That nightmare I had makes me think we might be needing his blades in the coming days. I saw a hooded figure wreathed in flame, and a horrible demon reaching through the ground from below to tear the surface apart. It felt like the end, no mistake, and there was a voice calling me, saying it was me destiny to be there. Aye, something to mention to Palan when we get to the guildhouse in Luskan. Maybe he'll give us a foul taste in purple concoction that bubbles loudly and doesn't do much else. Nightmares aside, we got work to do. Got to find that fool halfling and get this caravan packed up and ready to move to Luskan. The merchants are breaking camp as we speak. Most wagons are tied up and ready to go. We got a few stragglers that might need a hand getting ready. Bellamy went up ahead to scout the road. Haven't heard from him in a little while. He was cranky with a headache when he left, so I'm guessing he picked a fight with one of the trail scouts up there. Good. He should be up the road a ways. Listen for the sound of that fool shouting curses at the sky.
As you wish. I can do that. At once. Thank you. Right away. Of course, as you wish. A fabulous object, perhaps. I can do that. At once. I do hope there's something magical in this one. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. I do hope there's something magical in this one. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. By your leave. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish.
Don't worry about me. Just taking on a bunch of bandits by myself. All in a day's work for Bellamy Lightfingers. I was out here scouting the road and these two idiots jumped me, which was a bastard thing to do since I hadn't had my morning stretch. After the night I had, though, I was ready for a fight. And these two were well trained. Felt good putting them down. I did. Woke up thinking someone had driven a spike through my skull. I felt like I'd watched the world end, like some demon had torn everything apart. Jarhild said she saw the same thing. And the way you were thrashing and squealing when I left, I bet you did too. No doubt they heard about my prowess and wanted to prove themselves against the Master. I don't know. They were better trained and equipped than your average bandit, though. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were hired to come out here. I don't know. Why does anyone do anything in this place? All I know is what happened. Yeah, these guys weren't your normal starving, no-skills, hit-like-a-pillow-fight bandits. If there's more of them running around, Jarhild will have her hands full. You won't! It's too late. It's completely blocked off. Are you kidding? We have to get back to the wagons. They're attacking the caravan. We'll deal with the roadblock when all these bastards are dead. Let's go.
Yes?
What's in here?
I can do that. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish.
Aye, there you are. Come for the fun part, have you?
This is one hell of an ambush for a bunch of bandits.
That's because these are more than mere bandits. They're mercenaries, paid to assassinate members of your guild.
Here they come!
They never learn, do they?
Foolish miscreants. You stand before a cleric of Sehanine Moonbone.
Now what?
If we don't get to that wizard soon, no one can stand it anywhere.
At your service. How may I serve? I can do that.
No!
Yes?
What is it you require? I could use some help here!
Oh, guess we won that one.
Lady of Dreams, we thank you. I am Elydia Maethelin, Priestess of Sehanine Moonbow. With me is Lerithar Gulgrin, my friend and bodyguard.
You are members of the Order of the Burning Dawn, right? We're not way off here.
No, but your head'll be off in no time if you don't explain yourself, and quick!
We're out here searching for a caravan that was attacked just an hour ago. It was being guarded by members of the Burning Dawn.
That must be my sister Bryn's caravan!
We were hoping we could stop the attacks, or at least rescue the people from the other caravan, but I'm worried we're too late. Maybe there's some way we can help you avoid their fate.
We've seen a lot of mercs in this area. I think they must have a base of operations nearby. Somewhat temporary, out of one of the caves.
That won't be a problem if I go in there and take them all out first.
If Bellamy's so keen on getting into a fight, I can stay here and watch the caravan. Assuming our new friends are on the up and up.
Then it's settled. Lerithar and I will join you. This will be a lot easier with four of us than with two.
Let's go quickly before they have a chance to regroup. If we do this right, one guard at the caravan will do.
Go then and hurry your arse so we can get back to the job at hand.
Search for a cave, or any other structure the mercs could hide inside.
The caves in this area are full of goblins and the like. I can't imagine they'd be too happy with mercs tromping about in their territory.
If they get in our way, they'll die like everyone else.
Before we go, a friend in Luskan gave us this. It's a sending stone, specially enchanted to allow us to speak freely through it for the next few days. Any of us left behind in camp can keep up with what the rest of us are doing.
Well, this ought to be fun.
By your leave. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish. I can do that at once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. Some fine goods in here. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course.
I'm here to help.
Yes? I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course.
Here they come!
At your service. As you wish. How may I serve? I can do that. At once. Right away.
What? There we go.
What is it you require? As you wish.
Say Henning frowns upon
that.
You.
Need something?
Did you need something?
Yes.
By your leave. Yes? At
over there. Ha! Anyone over there? I'm here. That time.
What?
Does anyone else feel like they just got run over by a horse? At your service. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that.
Yes?
How may I serve?
Anyone over there? Anyone over there?
What is it you require?
What can I do for you?
Need something?
By your leave.
Your assistance is appreciated.
Yes?
Was that all?
Oh, junk, run-down shack, smells like a baby's ass. I'm thinking goblins.
Ugh, this does seem the kind of place they'd congregate.
Well, good. I haven't stabbed a goblin in a good 10 days or more.
At once. Right away. Of course. As you wish.
Need some?
You have my blessings.
At your service. At once. Right away. Of course.
We got this.
How may I serve? What is it you require?
What can I do for you?
What? Yeah.
By your leave.
You will pay!
Yes? At your service. How may I serve?
You will pay!
As you wish. I can do that. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish.
There. That must be where they're hiding.
Then that's where we're going.
Pay!
By your leave.
Was that all?
I can do that.
Nice and chilly in here. Could almost take a nap.
You go ahead. I can take down these mercs without you.